This whole journey has put a lot of wear and tear on the Mantis.
Like it was perfect before?
It was a masterpiece, but now, ugh! Just don't be surprised if I send you a bill.
Someone's low on funds.
I mean, sure, okay, that may be part of it, but I'm used to it. Were you rich growing up?
Wealth isn't really a priority for Jedi.
Yeah, well, I was poor too, but it wasn't so bad. My crew and I would find things to do for cheap. That's where I learned how to play Sabacc.
A game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We bet all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny-shaped rocks. Unfortunately, things changed when we got older. Funny-shaped rocks didn't go so far anymore.
A galaxy would be a better place if they did.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right. All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
Oh, that was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with him.
Tarfa could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
No freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Top. Okay, now where?
Oh.
Let's finish this. Thanks, BD. Climb to the top. How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad.
Turn to report fatalities. This is L97240 reporting in. We've got confirmed casualties. It's the Jedi! Scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents. Keep us...
Huh? It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't...
Let's do this. So those are the blasters. So that fires the cannons. That's out of the way. Someone who just brought an ad to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're advancing on an imp landing pad up ahead. I wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Won't be using that anytime soon. Yep. We have to protect the guerrilla fighters.
Ooh.
Hold on!
Brace yourself, BD!
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right?
No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's THE freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Tracking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that over corpse?
The master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captains there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saw?
What do you think of Saw's plan?
He's fighting a losing battle. I doubt freedom for the Wookiees is his only goal.
He seems trustworthy.
He might prove to be. But there's more going on here than we know.
And don't forget, the Empire fights dirty. Watch your tail in that refinery, kid.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
She's in no condition to fight. You're right. There's no time. Stay strong until we get back.
Anything goes wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrisons. The Empire won't have time to send reinforcements. We'll be okay.
If we can do it quick.
I've seen us through worse.
Things are even worse here than on Zephyr. Respect for that man, but this isn't a bar.
I hope we're ready. I'll check it out. Did you say Zephyr?
I used to live there before the Empire came. Do you know it?
Yeah, I've been. It's horrible what happened.
We weren't able to fight back, but here, with the Wookiees, we have a chance. Thank you for standing with us.
The Force showed me something on Zepho. Memories of someone named Ostar.
My partner. He distracted the stormtroopers so I could escape with our daughter. He was always impulsive. Is he...
Yeah. I found his body.
Part of me wanted to believe he escaped.
I'm so sorry.
No, don't be. I'm glad I know the truth.
Inside this walker.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Phew.
I'm fine. Maybe a little bruised, but it's not so bad.
Saul should be at the other end of this trench. Look, a workbench. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Let's try it. BD-1. I think I need help with this.
Don't fall behind, BD-1.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their endgame, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy. Trooper. Saw I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized. Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire. That helps. Oh, all right then. What is it?
job.
Found the target. On it. Let's give him a thrashing. Stop yourself. I can't hit him. Stop steady. I bet he runs away from us.
Attack him quickly.
Tight fit, huh, Beatty?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the wall.
Hit our nest.
You sure it's dead? I've got him. I'm gonna wipe us out. I got him.
You and me, scum. Dog all you want, I'll keep trying.
Unlock this. Hey! What was in there?
Sure you want to plug into this thing?
Okay.
Oh, a shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn the cutter on.
Yeah, someone else take a hit. I need a minute.
Toss it!
I wonder if Grease can cook with these.
Come back here.
Something we can use? Thanks for the help. Come back here. What was in there?
Patrol the base. Got another breach down here. Some kind of webbing. Hey, who's that?
Don't get on. Don't get on. Hurry! Help! BD-1! Stem.
We can do this. I promise. Can't get through.
The Jedi will be here any minute. And our reinforcements.
Move in.
I can't keep track of him.
We'll win easy.
How is he doing that?
Throw it! Stim, now!
For the Empire! You're going to bleed. I won't falter. Harder. Yes, bleed. Your fate is sealed. I'll relish killing you.
Help me.
You cannot defeat me. Suffer, Jedi. Your destruction. You cannot end me. I am the Emperor's will. You only delay your destruction. I'll end you.
Help here, BD-1? Close one. This needs power. No guards.
Transportation is not permitted.
Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi. Slave caller. Check it out. I need to use this. BD-1, over here. What was in there? That's the path to the Shadowlands? There has to be a way across. You're right. We can't search the whole forest. Better get back to Saw.
Huh?
operation is expanding into Sector 7. They call it the Shadowlands. It's crawling with hostiles.
That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking? Saw's up ahead. We must be close. Hey now. Something we can use? This door's not budging. Helpful.
prisons! We need the Wookiees to finish this! Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
The door's there! Yeah. Won't budge, we're trapped!
We gotta get them out of there.
Push them back!
Got an intruder here!
You will regret that. Sudden movement unforeseen. I will still terminate you.
Ready, buddy?
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to break this hull.
We're on it.
Help!
Have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission that I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan, and this is Commander Choisek.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choisek says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
So, what's your count at?
I think 20.
I'm at 14.
You've got to catch up.
Oh, I will. The longer I stay alive, the more imps I get to take out.
Justice for what they did to your home.
I need a second. I'm glad we could help the Wookiees.
Freeing the oppressed, that's where the passion to keep fighting comes from. Every death, every dead end, creates a fighter who isn't afraid to lose. Enough of them, and we'll take the day.
We did it.
By the skin of our teeth. It'll be harder without your help.
Hold that thought. You've been fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us only makes us stronger. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together, we can win.
Just like today. Thank you. Seems like Saw's willing to do whatever it takes.
He has his own way of doing things, yes. But these are dire times. We need leadership like Saw's.
Even when it means risking your lives?
Someone has to stand up to the Empire. Why not us?
I admire that.
And we have something in common. Safe journey, Cal.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choisek will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
Hold it.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always look bad, huh? Hey, thanks for everything. Let's go, BD. You all right?
I just received an encrypted transmission.
From Saw?
From my father. My daughter's made it to Chandrila. She's safe.
That's wonderful news.
It's the best news I've heard since coming here. Still, it's hard being away from her. We can't allow the Empire to destroy more worlds.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisik will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.